Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Battleground Antietam with me, or Cucumber. Okay. Alright, so we are not doing fantastic. I can tell you already, it's a Union major victory at this point. But I have to say, I'm not convinced it's gonna stay that way. But we'll have to wait and see. And that's mainly, I think, because of the artillery losses on the Confederate side. We're going to zoom in. Hold on. Whoops. That's like the tactical map. Nice to view for a change. Actually, yeah, you might want to see that. So we made some progress. We are attacking the Confederate line, which was, yeah, kind of in trouble, if you will. Let's see. Let's get to the normal view. There we go. This is the view you are used to. There we go. And we were in what view? I'm trying to remember. Were we supposed to be moving? Is that melee phase? Oh yeah, we did the melee bits things. So we stormed this position, which is good. These guys are going to be creeping out soon, I hope. Oh yeah, we tried to storm this position, but they might freak out as well, so nothing's lost yet. These guys might do this. I haven't actually tried. Oh no, wait, I probably can't. No, I can't because they've already melee'd. Okay, never mind that. Never mind. Never ye mind. Har har. Alright. But yeah, we've got a major victory apparently in points already, which is really, really cool. I had not expected that, considering the state at which my troops are in. but we're going to go to the next phase here, which is the Confederate movement phase. I'm wondering what they're going to do. I'm going to run it. There we go. And here we go. They're going to fall back into the forest some more. That's interesting. Yeah, they're moving their artillery around. That was also expected. Oh, hello. That's a unit that has now engaged us in the rear there. That's interesting. We may suffer some casualties on the left flank there for a change. Okay, they're trying to reorganize their defenses, but it is crumbling in the pocket here. So that's good. I hope that we can get that to crumble even more. And they're hiding in the forest, which is interesting. But they're looking at a major defeat right now, so they're gonna have to really reorganize things if they're to do anything to prevent that from happening. And I highly doubt they still have the capacity to do so, because we did give them quite a pummeling. A lot of the elite units, the B and A units, have suffered considerably. I aimed for that was one of the things I wanted to do. So oh, now they're moving their artillery ahead. That was dumb. Alright, defensive fire. Let's have a look, see what we can do. I'm a little bit worried about this unit. Yeah, they're facing with their rear to these 125 troops that suddenly appeared in their butt. If you will. Oh, damn it, we should have deployed them. Can we see these guys? No, we cannot. They are hiding in the cornfield. But it's okay. And he's moved this one. What a surprise. That's alright too, because we've got troops here that we... Fairchild can take care of that. That's no biggie. And they've actually maneuvered into this area here. So I'm going to have all of these guys fire downhill. Bang, 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 bang. 50 guys dead, and Brigade General Robert Toombs has been killed. Splat. That unit suffered horrible losses in that volley. Good shot, gentlemen. Good shot. Nope, we can't shoot them, but that's fine. That is alright. Fairchild is... Well, he's getting reinforced with artillery and whatnot. And this flank is going to be the new area of engagement. And I'm thinking... There are small groups. 50, 100 man troops. Mainly. This is like the skirmish line. What's left of the skirmish line. With the routing units, etc. Oh, that's one of the routing cavalrymen. Okay, cool. Alright, so... And these guys can definitely fire at the... Oh, my goodness. They can fire at everything. Do it. Fire had no effect. They're very tired, so that doesn't surprise me. Oh my goodness, look at that. These guys are apparently isolated. I think that's what this says. They can't go anywhere. They can't leave. Maybe we can get them to surrender. 25. Oh my goodness, is this like a free turkey shoot? It might be. No effect. He's gonna scare them though. Ha ha ha. Okay, that middle unit is the biggest one. Yeah, I think they're isolated from the rest of their troops. Fatigue, yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna take that. They're probably gonna panic soon. That 250 unit has to go. That's the 19th Mississippi. Increased fatigue, I'll take it. I'm gonna hit that unit once more. It's their main effective unit, so... This is all dismounted cavalry, so their effect is limited. Oh, they put 200 men with the battery, you bastards. Engage them. Maybe we've got a lucky shot, who knows? No effect. What can you see? Effectively. Oh, you can see the hill. You have range on that? Let's have a look. You would have range on that. You have range 5 weapons. Nope, you don't. Okay, cool. Yeah, man, that's awesome. You can't hit that jack shit. But then again, you are in cover, which is good. What can you hit? The cannons. Well, by all means. Loss of 1 to target. Excellent fire, gentlemen. What is this? Disorganized and routed units. Let's shoot the routed units and scare the crap out of the rest. Twenty-five men dead. They're gonna stay routed, is what I'm guessing. I'm gonna fire at the battery one more time. No effect. Damn, that was a salvo that could have been better. And we have one more unit here. Fire. No effect. What about these? Can you still see something? Probably not, but we dominate this area, and that's something I truly enjoy. And this was a mistake. Horse artillery, putting them right next to my men. Yeah, you're gonna meet with Phelpsmen. They're tired, but they're willing to take out some artillery, trust me. They're gonna do just dandy. Let's see. Fatigue 9. I don't like that. Especially with all these guns aiming my way. I'm a bit worried. That might not end well for these Gordon's men. Yeah, you know Gordon, he's a tough guy. Well, the general was. Not the singer. The Dutch singer Gordon, he's an ass. But let's not talk about him. He gets way much... too much media attention to begin with. Yes, oh yes, and these cannons. We have more than 600 ammo. Wow, I've not been doing a bad thing there. Let's see if we can hit this unit. I want that unit out of the way when we move up. No effect, unfortunately. We'll just keep pressure on him. Increased fatigue. That should scare them. There we go. More firing. No effect, unfortunately. We do have these. These are a nice pair. Let's see, what can they see? They can hit these guys, which is really good, because what kind of units do we have here? 150 men in Wright's brigade there. Well, that's the 16th Virginia? I don't know. We'll shoot them. No effect, unfortunately for us. It wasn't Wright's Brigade, was it? It was the 3rd Georgia. Yeah. That's Wright's Brigade. Okay. Well, we've got an entire battery firing away at them. That must have done something, and then it did. No effects. But you know, the fact that they're under artillery fire, it fills my heart with joy. Okay, this unit's there for no reason. We need to move them up. We probably will move them up at some point. No, that's just... Nope. Okay, I think that's about all the artillery fire we are able to give at this time. Unless suddenly this unit can see shit, but I don't think so. No, I don't think so. What about you? No. Okay, well, in that case, that is that. And we're gonna have to go with the offensive fire phase for Confederacy. And they're gonna shoot all those tired units. Those poor guys that are now very tired are gonna get it. And this is just musket fire. Once the cannonballs start flying, I'm gonna squeal in the corner because I'm very worried about what's about to happen here. Oh, Steinrook's men, no! Damn you. Well, they're not very efficient shooters right now, so that's good. We've got a good assault going on that hill. Effectively, the whole Confederate line is in chaos, and we've caused that chaos, and that's positive. And they're going to try and defend against all these additional impromptu infantry units, because that's what these cavalry units are. They ride in and they dismount and they fight. They're technically not meant to do that. Although by this time in the war, I suppose things were changing and they were starting to use cavalry more in the way that they used it about 60 years later in the First World War. 60? 50. Excuse me. Calculations are not my forte. Which is, if you were smart, you used your cavalry as quick-moving sort of mobile infantry instead of actual cavalry that would be eaten by artillery. Oh my goodness. Okay, Weber's men again suffered horrible losses there. Weber had a really large unit there. But as things are going, I'm actually not that worried. We're doing fine here. We're holding the line, I said. Something about holding the line, and then that happened. Okay, well, could have been worse. Yeah, that's the attack I was worried about. But they're in cover, who knows? Increased fatigue. Oh, that's not terrible. They can just turn around and shoot. There's more of us than there is of them, so. Huh. Oh, this is going to hurt. Or it might. Irwin's men, taking 25 damage. Nothing too spectacular, but... Okay. Oh, you're shooting at my cannons, you bastard. Oh, that's gonna hurt. This is the unit that's gonna hurt the most, the Gordon's men. I'm not worried about this. This is just attempts. Attempt at suicide or something. This is gonna get worrying very quickly because there's two cannons like point blank right next to that unit of Gordon in the north here. Yeah, they're really trying to stop these large units from progressing down the line, and they're gonna have trouble. Howard's men. And we're gonna have more units there, so that's gonna be a thing. They're going to have to take that into account. And we're moving artillery up. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Okay, cannon fire. That's always bad. Oh, no effect though. Trying to fire back at the battery that messed our whole line up. I like that. Oh, attacking me in the side, eh? Increased fatigue. Well, okay. Confederate melee. Any meleeing? I hope he is done meleeing. Okay, Did we route anything? 10 units routed out of 20 units checked. So we did have some routing units, unfortunately. That did happen. Most of the units that routed were doing the attack on the hill. That is unfortunate. Luckily for us, we have reinforcing cements. Yeah, Weber's men stopped being all heroic. They were like, no, don't want to go on. That's fine. That's all right. I'm okay with that. I'm going to move these units into the area here. And Howard's men, very tired men, by the way. Can we just move these up? No? There's no way because of the units here, I guess. There we are. Make place for the infantry. There we are. Yes. Okay, so we've got some routers over here. But that was sort of expected, so I'm okay with that at this point. I am okay with that. Alright, Weber, you're gonna have to control those men that are running. Control your men or something. Sumner and Sedgwick are also moving up the hill here. Here they go. And we're going to move with these cannons. There we go. Up there. We have horse artillery being rolled in. Ideally, I would like to put them up here. I don't know if that's... Oh, but you know what? We're going to give that a go. Why the hell not? There we are. That little round top is perfect for artillery. And that's exactly where we're going. So, screw you for trying to deny me my hill. Can we still deploy these? We can. We will. Oh, whoops. Hello. Say hi to my artillery battery. Oh, yeah. There we go. We're going to put everyone into the assault stance here. Yeah, lots of routing men. The cavalrymen have actually routed. They've decided they wanted no part of this battle anymore, being so close. I told you this wasn't their job, and they very clearly made that abundantly clear to everyone, unfortunately for us. Okay, Brooke and Mansfield here. You're going to move up. I want you in front of those guns now. All right, you guys have reorganized somewhat. Oop. Okay. These units are also ready to rock and roll, so we're moving them in. I don't care how, and I don't care. Williams, get yourself with these men. We need a sort of situation. Oh, wow, 1,000 men. That's useful. Those are useful, useful extra men there. Okay, these guys are not moving. These guys, Brooks' men, they're in fine condition. We're going to move them down the middle here. And are they going to get any help? No, these guys are resting. Or disorganized, which is also not good. Okay, we're going to try and rally all of these troops. Oh yeah, and these guys. Gorman and Howard had some impromptu assaulters here. And I guess we're going to move you up as well. Why not? There we go. Alright, Urbansman. Move up the hill. Well, you don't want to move up because you're disorganized. Howardsmen are running off. That is okay. You guys are also running off. Run off. Be gone. Okay, yeah. Oh, I have to organize things, and it's difficult. It's fairly difficult to do this, right? Alright. Coldwell's men. And here come the New Yorkers again. Nobody's stopping these New Yorkers, that's for sure. That is for certain. Yay. Woe unto thee, O great cannon. Because you're not going to stop all of us. Oh, no. Hancock, I have just received order that we are orders that we are attacking this gun. That's our next target. Okay, there we go. Welshmen. Welshmen are now moving up. And Irwin's men. And here's Buchanan. Buchanan is going to push in on this position. There we are. Buchanan, exploit the gap, mate. Okay, Welsh. There's actually Welsh's men, and Buchanan is there, so we're gonna move Buchanan up with his men. And Welsh's men can move up here. Get ready. Okay, they're not getting ready. Irwin's men are somewhat disorganized. I guess they were crapping their pants over the artillery fire. That's fine, I expect no less. And these guys, the Coldwell men. Colonel, take them forward. You will take them forward up this hill. You will not retreat. There is no retreat anymore. We cannot handle retreat right now, so we won't. Face the enemy. Okay. Are those Christ's men? Good. Our Lord and Savior is coming to rescue us. Christ, take the left flank. Oh man, that's so worth making a t-shirt of. Who's got the left flank? Well, Christ has. Oh, in that case, we'll win. Let's see. 24, eh? Eh? Oh, well, we could have moved you forward, but that's all right. I'm okay with that. Right, Fairchild getting into position. Ferrero finally getting into position. All right, Ferrero. Time to get into position. There we go. Crook's men looking a little bit under-equipped, but that's okay. I'm gonna roll these things up here. Up the hill. Gonna get our artillery up there. We should have a good shot with the artillery soon-ish. Harlan's men can now also join. Up the hill. Nagel's men. Lots of troops now ready to maneuver themselves up the hill. As ordered. Crook's men won't move anywhere near the damn enemy, unfortunately for us. Alright, Nagel's men have decided not to do anything. You're gonna face the enemy, brah. Alright, we'll take care of this little business here. Cut off their reinforcements, and then we'll push onto this line. That's the deal. That's the deal we made. Hopefully, the dragoons can assault whilst in maneuvering stance. I don't know if they can, but I hope so. Otherwise, we do have a little bit of an issue. But we're going to have to wait and see. Alright, so we've got horse artillery that has deployed here. Right on top of the enemy. I think we're going to have this forest, guys. This forest is going to be ours. And nobody's going to stop us. And these guys are going to face up against them. I'm sorry, but we're going to have to do that. And I don't think they have any idea. Oh wow, okay. These guys have routed for whatever reason. Go organize yourself here somewhere. Goodrich. Organize. Use the colonel and organize these guys. Oh, come on. Organize those troops. Come on. Okay, so none of these troops are willing and able, unfortunately. And you can stay there. I want you to go over here. I want you to scout into these woods. Okay, you don't want to go scout into these woods. I understand that. Huh. Oh my god. Daria's men. Daria. It's more like diarrhea. Diarrhea's men, they're crapping their pants. Anyone else? Can anyone else move? No, they're very limited because of their incredible tiredness. We're gonna have to move guys up though. Anyone who can move should now move. Gorman's men, Minnesota sharpshooters. Quality D, and they're the Minnesota sharpshooters? Really? This must be like the training group class thing or something. I don't know. But they don't seem like sharpshooters to me, sir. Okay, I think that's about it. I'm going to end the turn, see what happens. Do we have anything in the... Wait, I need to check. Anything in the rear? No, those are still locked. These are still locked. These are still locked. Oh, we have one piece of artillery. Totally forgot to move. So we're gonna move them. I keep forgetting them. You know. There we go. No, that's it. I do believe these guys need to be nearer to the troops. So we'll have that. And we're gonna end the turn. I suspect some of our troops will suffer. And then they did. Yeah, fatigue 9. That is bad. This is a bad thing. Yeah, go ahead, shoot. We'll gladly fire back at you with certain cannons. Teehee. This is our forest, and we're gonna have this forest. Oh boy. Of course, I should have taken into account that they've got two cannons there and a lot of infantry. But this pocket is becoming smaller and smaller and smaller. The units that are assaulting it are becoming smaller and smaller and smaller. But still, we're still here. And fatigue 1 and 2 is nothing to be snuffed at. Sniffed at. Snuffed? They could get snuffed. Totally snuffed. We'll have to wait and see. And I hope we can rally some of those units. Oh, wow. That's a loss for the cavalry boys. More losses for the cavalry boys. Gorman taking a very tired man into battle. He's basically only there just for show. Howard's men are not, though. They are tired, but they are really... they're going to be part of this attack, as far as I'm concerned. Yeah, they're trying to get Howard's men to break. I don't want Howard's men to break. Oh my goodness. We're taking losses. This assault's gonna be a bloody one. But we are taking this damn hill. It's ours. We fought too long and too hard not to get it. I'm worried about the guns though. Very worried about the guns. I'm very, very worried about the guns. Ouch! Oh, it's gonna hurt. 25 men. Just 25 men. It's not that bad. And they've got two commanders there. Holding it together. They are holding it together. Oh, you're gonna fire at us? Oh, you son of a bitch. Not surprisingly, though. Okay, these guys are firing at us. Yeah, go ahead. Fire at the 800 units. Good luck with that. Okay, they really want to not give us that position. That's okay. Our horse artillery is in position. Ready to rock and roll, man. I think I didn't move one of the horse artillery. I'm pretty sure I didn't, actually. Ah, well. Three units of horse artillery is already pretty good. Okay, they've got guns up there. They've got guns up there. And those are our vital reinforcements. Not so vital anymore, unfortunately. Okay, they're gonna try and rout this unit, I think. Yeah, good luck fighting the artillery. That's not gonna do much. That's a very long shot at the sharpshooters. Apparently you don't have any sharpshooters. Yeah. Ooh, okay, yeah. No effect though. Yeah, they're trying to get rid of these units. It's gonna be a trick though, getting rid of them. Brooks is taking that flank very well. And this could go very wrong. Cannonball flying through the units, 25 men dead. Yeah, they took some losses, but there's two commanders there telling them to hold firm. That orchard's giving us relatively good cover. Let them waste their shots on that. Not worried about that unit. It's still fresh. Ooh, it's taking damage though. That's not so fresh. The 100th Pennsylvania, I'm taking damage. That is not fresh at all. Oh, this is terribly unfresh. 25 men dead though, so they're not very efficient right now. Oh! Hancock, hold the line! 100 men dead! Yeah, that was to be expected. At point blank range, you can expect trouble. 3 units disrupted out of 10 units checked. That is actually better than I expected. Okay, nice. Let's start here on the left. We've got 2 units that can fire at these guys. Up the hill, but still, you know, who knows? No effect. No effect. Well, that doesn't matter. We'll salt them and take them out. This unit, though, needs to go. Really. I'm guessing we'll just use this entire thing here to fire at them. Quality D and E, I'm not expecting anything. Not holding my breath. 50 men dead, though. Now there's 25 of them left. They're gonna run. You can fire at the guns. Weaken them. These guys have not disrupted. I like that. These guys have only partially disrupted. This is good. I'm guessing we'll fight these guys. These guys are relatively fresh. Quality B troops. The 9th element. Fire. No effect. Return fired. These troops are yet again encapsulated, closed in with not a chance of escape. Let's have these not so tired unit fire at them. Fire at the 13th. We'll get them all some fire. Increased fatigue of target units. Good. Second unit. Twenty-five men dead. Yeah, they're at their this is their last stand here, I think. Very soon we're gonna take that hex. No effect. Well, okay, that's fine. This is a relatively strong point. There's well over 500 men here. But, well, these guys are disrupted, so they won't be assaulting anytime soon. We do have these guys to return fire. No effect, unfortunately, for us. No effect, unfortunately. Can these things fire? Not yet. Unfortunately for us, they cannot. What can you see? Suppress that cannon if you can. Apparently you... Oh, well, you guys can. You can probably assault it, too. No effect. These guys are fresh. No effect, unfortunately. Okay, you guys, can you... No, you can't see the enemy. You guys can see the enemy, though. Yeah, let's shoot the routed unit. Again. Increase fatigue, that's gonna route them some more. This might actually route everyone. If it does damage. It does a lot of damage. Okay, nice. I'm gonna try and get routes on everyone. That group really needs to be going because it's in my way. What kind of targets? Can't hit that. 5th Virginia. Get rid of it. Increased fatigue. Well, I'll take that. I will take that. And that's not gonna do much. Ookie. Disrupted, disrupt. Oh my, you're not disrupted. Hello, horse artillery. Come on, make him tired. No effect. Alright, these guys are ready to fire. I'm gonna fire at the, that unit. We are firing, I think we're firing into their rear. That didn't do much, but still, it could have. And for some reason, okay, now we're fine. We are good. We are good. Okay, anything else? Yes, of course. All our artillery down here needs to still up that game. Can you see that unit? No. Can you see that unit? Yes. That is a thing. That might turn out to be very bad for us, but we'll see. This unit can definitely fire. Let's see. These are relatively strong units, so let's start firing at them. What's the biggest unit there? 425. The last unit. Let's make them all ineffective. If we can. Oh, okay, you can't fire at that. That's fine. Fire at that then. No effects. Increased fatigue. I'll take that. And then there's this. And they think they could fire at this. They can. And that second unit is pretty large. Third Georgia. It's gonna be in trouble now. Third Georgia is it. No effect, unfortunately, for us. No effect. Damn. Well, damn. Anything else? They don't have range, and they're stuck there. I think that is it then for this round of fire. Although these guys can still fire. I guess we should expend all our ammo. No effect. Oh wait, these guys can still do something, even though they're dead tired. We're still gonna fire at it. No effect. Okay. Alright, so let's do the next phase and then the melee phase, and that'll be it for this particular episode. Because I do want to try and melee all of these units if I can. So let's hope we can make that. Confederate Union melee phase. Oh no, wait, that's ours. This is our melee phase. Of course it is. I knew that. Okay. Fatigue 7. Fatigue 9. You're not going to do much. But that's okay. Add to melee. It's a terrible, terrible, but it's, you know, if we make that... Still, you know, strength 1, they're useless now. There we go. Melee, add to melee. Perfect. This is the perfect modifier. 3 with a modifier of 1. We should win this. Yes, we did. Awesome. We're breaking through. finally. Brooke, under Mansfield, these men. Atomalee. Wow, that's really good odds. We'll do that. They actually managed to fend us off. Wow, we had really good odds there. I did not expect that to happen. But okay. They might rout. With this sort of losses, I would expect them to rout. Howard's men versus these guys is probably not a good idea. I am going to keep them there, not assault. However, Brooke's men versus this rabble should be no problem whatsoever. Farnsworth, you are leading that attack. Atomalee. Minus 2 modifier due to the walls, probably. You're going to be added to that melee as well. Modifier of minus 2. And the colonels, maybe. 4 minus... Okay, that's not going to do much in our favor, but we're going to resolve it and see what happens. Oh my god! Okay. We still didn't take it. They fought us off here. That's... I don't like that. Well, as long as the same doesn't happen here, I am okay. Welsh, it's time for glory, buddy. It is time for glory. We should win this relatively easily. No! They actually managed to hold out. Those bastards. They're gonna go downhill. Oh no, that's a bad idea. Clear melee. We're just gonna have these guys run downhill. Go. Atomalee. Fight. This is like... It could go either way. Actually, they managed to completely kill us. Sons of bitches. Okay. That is too bad. That is too bad. Okay, what about these guys? Modifier of 4. Okay, so because they're mounted, they can probably run in and rush this thing. Wow! We actually failed to take that hex yet again! Alright, Christ. It's up to you, our savior. We have to climb up. We've got several men here that are willing to help. Please, please make this. Come on, assault! Wow, we took a lot of losses there. Still though, they're disrupted. They're not going anywhere. Oh yeah, and then there's these guys. Yes, Ferrero, finally you're going to take something of a leading role here. Yeah, we should win this. Get rid of them. There we go. Eliminated. Okay, so almost all of our melees have gone down the drain. We could try and assault that position with these guys, Howard's men, but that is not going to do well. I don't think we're going to do well. Wow. What happens if we assault this position with these guys? Modifier of 1 because we're attacking them in the rear. It might actually work. Go for it. Take them down. Nope. Scared them though. Huh. 25 men left. They're probably going to run. Goodrich's men have done their very best to take that position, but ain't going to happen. Okay, but I'm wondering. I'm seriously wondering. These guys aren't even vexed. I would be terribly vexed. You were just assaulted, man. Oh, by very tired troops. That's the reason. Okay. Still, though, these artillery pieces have met with the enemy closer than they'd like to. And this one especially, I think, is going to run. But we'll have to wait and see. But we'll see that, hopefully, in the next episode. I want to thank everyone for joining me. Please leave a like and or comment. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. I'd be really thankful to you. And check out the social links below. I've got a nice Patreon page that deserves some love. And yeah, see y'all next time. Bye-bye.